There's a slight change, well, I guess change, it's not really slight, pretty major actually, change in the program today. I will not be playing Marley's Ghost by Andrew York. In the later part of Duke Ellington's career, he was invited by Queen Elizabeth II to come play at, and after the performance, he met her, and he was so stricken by her that he wrote an entire suite for her called the Queen Suite. And this is, the song I'm going to play is from that piece, or is from that that suite. It's called The Single Petal of a Rose, and it's originally a solo piano piece by Duke that I've arranged for guitar. Thank you.